Why, hello there, fellow open friends. It is me, the Half Elf, here on my Half Elf Gaming channel. And today, this is the next part of portal suit testing thing. I finished this chamber off camera. I'm sorry, I did most of it off camera, but that's just because I don't know. Anyways, let's just big look around for the test. And now, Stories, Mel and stuff, there's the weird, there's little things that actually kill you, but you can't put a portal through them on, like, the laser fields. But you can basically just build it in this game by just having a laser field, Fizzler, and a laser field, and it takes up a whole lot. And over here, I have this Fizzler, this little portal passive trigger, which unlocks two doors. And the reason that is, because this one's fine, you can look at it from this side, but this one isn't, because already you can tell it's going this way. How supportive of this is. You go through here at this observation room, see this room. Press this button. That one doesn't matter if you press it later. And what it does is it unlocks the weird laser fizzler. And then turns on this generator thing. It's cool, look, it's kind of laggy. So how I made it was I just sort of made this hole and then a hole up there. Also, I made it so that it would go up by having the horn come up there and bring it down there. That way you can get out. What I wanted it was you go up and then you get teleported, but you can't really have that happen in just a plain old thing. So, what I'm gonna do is actually, if you press this button in here before, that would open, but it wouldn't open. It would still be closed, and you'd have to actually walk in that room and set off the trigger, which would trigger that to open, but it's not open because you have to go back here. light, but it didn't really light up anything at all. Because you cannot see this or that top part of the stairs. Because you can't have these ghost supers in all lights. Oh, and also, something I wanted to talk about. Wait, wait for this to stop. In the Portal 2 testing initiative, there was an update where you can go on a map, and you can basically, well, go to create a map, and then you basically, you noclip to the elevator. The beginning elevator, and this is one room which has a portal gun pop up, and then there's also this little like black dark room, which usually those are loading things, but there's one right next to the beginning, and it basically removes your portal gun, so you don't have a portal gun. So you basically spawn in without a portal gun, and then you walk up, and after I spawned in without a portal gun, I went and actually grabbed the portal gun from that one room. There's this one room after that, and it rises up a portal gun. It makes a cool sound, and then you basically grab the portal gun. And it's actually a blue portal gun, like just blue. It's strange. Anyways, this is supposed to be like, you go up to the top, and then this is right here, that's the door to outside of Aperture. So, just pretend that you walk through here and you're outside Aperture. It's just I can't have that happen. Also, you go down in this elevator, so it's sort of like a trick. It's obviously not in this, the portal. Oh, and also, next part will be in Portal 2, because I made a map in there. It's multiplayer, so goodbye.